Did you know in The Mummy 2017, there are lots of references and Easter eggs that refer to the previous Mummy franchise and the other planned Dark Universe movies that never came to be made? The Book of the Dead is seen, which is the first time since its appearances in The Mummy and The Mummy Returns. There's also the hand from the creature from the Black Lagoon and a vampire skull in Dr. Jekyll's office. Since this film flopped, all of the other planned films were scrapped.